And one of the state's longest high school football rivalries now has a new name. We're talking Yukon-Mustang. Well, get ready to start calling it Canadian County Bedlam. Ooh. That's what they're saying. The rivalry started in 1974. Mustang leads the series 30-20. This year's game this Friday night at Yukon High School. Kickoff at 7 p.m.